concluded my cake making and cake decoration class. I have 6 students today: Aurangabad, Pune, Abu Dhabi, Raipur, Nairobi, and Bangalore.
Bangalore.
Yeah. So today we did two types of cakes. Everything is done from scratch. We made the pistachio sponge first. Okay, wherein I showed you how to make the eggless pistachio sponge cake. We've made a raspberry coulis out of fresh raspberry puree. So the coulis are put inside our cake, where I've shown you how to make those nozzle tips and put those purees inside. We have crushed some pistachios in the center. Okay, I've shown you how to make this raspberry frosting. So we have done the raspberry frosting. The layer even has a coulis as well as pistachio praline in between, so that we get a nice crunch when you bite the cake. Okay, now this is how we have just given a decoration. We have used frozen cranberries on the sides for enhancing. Okay, so that was your pistachio raspberry cake. That was the first cake we made. Our second cake for today is our hazelnut chocolate Nutella ganache cake. So we will call this as a hazelnut praline with Nutella ganache and an isomalt topper with strawberries. We've also done hazelnut spikes. So I've taught you how to make those hazelnut spikes, how we did our hazelnut praline, and plus Nutella ganache was made with an eggless chocolate sponge cake made from scratch. Okay, so this is how we've done our the decoration, the frosting, and the cakes, everything. And tomorrow we're going to continue with our other two cakes. So today we've just done the two cakes, and tomorrow we'll continue the next. Okay, anything anybody would like to say? All clear?